And if you would have helped my man Emmanuel, that's a gesture that would go a long way in calming nerves.
What's he need?
He oversees my reefer operation over at the boathouse. Help him, and I'll see to it you get a potion of the profits.
Just so we're clear, I'm expecting a cut of everything, not just what comes from selling weed. It's gonna cost a lot of money to take down Marcano.
Don't worry. I'll make sure you get your money.
God ain't forgetting what those motherfuckers did to this place, Mr. Clay. I won't teaser.
You, me, we are not partners, but please, come in, Frey. Cassandra is a woman of great strength, fiercely independent. But sometimes she uses her independence to keep others at a distance.
Come on.
Problems?
This goddamn thing keeps jamming up. If you're ready to see the other briefings, we can get started.
Show me what else you managed to dig up.
You got it. Two of the city's finest scumbags. Oh, yes. Point for Dunn's favorite son, Thomas Burke.
How's he doing since Danny?
9 weeks ago, Burke stumbles into Roman the Butcher Barbieri's deli, drunk off his ass, waving a gun around. He fires off 10 rounds, but the only thing he manages to hit is a fucking ham hock in the goddamn deli case. The butcher's boys slap the shit out of him and toss him in a dumpster.
Barbieri's the one who took over Point Verdun, right? Busted up Burke's leg with a tire iron.
That's why Burke was willing to go along with the robbery. He thought it'd make things square with Sal, and he'd be able to get Point Verdun back.
He always struck me as an asshole.
Yeah, just like every other Irishman. But he hates Marcano as much as you do.
Yeah, all right. Least I can do is give Danny's old man a chance for a little payback. Oh, fucking hell.
He's been spending his time in a dive bar up in Point Verdun. Duffy's, it's called. Shouldn't be too hard to find.
Yo, you better be worth all this trouble.
The man himself, Mr. Vito Scaletta.
You gotta be shitting me.
Last couple months have been pretty tough on old Vito. Sal's always hated him. Thought he was a mole for the commission, but he couldn't do anything about it because Vito's maid. After the heist, Sal refused to pay Vito his cut. And then he put the clamps on him. He's been trying to limit Vito's ability to pay what's owed.
And if Scaletta can't kick up, the commissioner gave Marcano permission to whack him.
The only reason that Vito is still above ground is because he has a couple off-the-record businesses. He's been using that money to pay Sal.
Gotta give Scaletta credit. Pretty goddamn tenacious.
He's lasted a lot longer than I thought he would, but the clock is ticking. A couple weeks ago, Sal sent in his nephew, a kid named Michael Greco, to help Vito run River Row. Greco's been using his guys to limit what Vito can do, where he can go. Once he has Vito completely boxed in, he'll make his move.
Scaletta has to know what Greco has planned. I'll pay him a visit. See if I can leverage this thing with Greco to bring Scaletta around in my way of thinking.
I'm sure he'll appreciate your concern.
Haven't the people down here heard about a little invention called air conditioning? Christ.
Burke. Been a while.
Lincoln Clay. Jesus Christ on the cross. Now I've seen everything. I heard you were dead.
Been hearing that a lot.
What the fuck do you want?
Came here to make you a business proposition.
Is that so?
I'm going after Marcano, his brothers, anyone else that's associated with him.
You want my help?
The way I see it, once we deal with Barbieri, you get Point Verdun back. After that, we can discuss what happens to the rest of the city.
No, fuck off. Followed you chalky bastard once already. Look where that got me.
From where I'm standing, I'm not seeing much of a difference between then and now.
You less than that, you less than God, you fuck. Danny was so buttoned up, the coroner wouldn't let me get a last look. If anyone's killing that fucking Marcano, that's me.
Unless Marcano's hanging around one of these dive bars, I don't think he has too much to worry about.
Now go fuck yourself. There's no more stones in the legs of you, Lara, fucking off. A fucking ingrate. Coming to your question, me. You and your kind, you cut and run at the first sign of trouble. You always have, you always will. Fucking keys.
Keep your narrow ass in that seat.
What the Christ you think you're doing?
You were bragging about your stones, so I figured we'd take a little ride. See who cracks first, the Chalky or the Mick. Come on, old man. It ain't the whiskey turning you green. Picked the wrong man to call out.
You're getting me all chubbed up now, Chalky. Christ, you're gonna make the piss come out of me, chaps, eh?
You ain't proving nothing. You ain't proving nothing.
Give it a rest before you get the peelers all horned up for us.
Pull over here. Now, get the fuck out of my ride.
Stop by me shop. We could talk business there.
Please help. All units be advised, there's a reported car being stolen in Tikva Harbor. If you're in the area, please respond. All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrol.
Back so soon, then?
Tell me about Barbieri.
Barbieri? He's a right fucking cunt. I can tell you that much.
You know what I'm asking, Burke. Give me something I can use.
Barbieri's running Splow out of the Sweetwater Distillery.
Splow?
Painter's piss. White Mule? Alley Gin? Potchain, moonshine, you ignorant fuck. Christ, what kind of booze you people drink over there in Darkyville?
Kind is not called painter's piss.
Boy, you ain't lived. Set the whole thing up myself. And that gunny fuck comes in, takes it from me. Smashes me knee all to hell. Barbieri's gonna suffer. You hear? Dies. Slow.
What else has he got besides the distillery?
He runs that old Robert O' Slaughterhouse. He's doing more in there than cutting a lean ribeye. Drags in there. That's the end of you.
I'll do the heavy lifting on this, Burke.
Uh-huh.
Once Barbieri's dead, I'm counting on you to step up.
I'll do more than step up. I'll either be running this whole damn town or burning it to the ground. But honest, it'll make a whole lot of difference to me either way. A nation,
come on!
Once again. A nation once again. And Ireland long, a province be a nation once again.
We've got a fair start here. Let's keep this train moving for both of us.
Lincoln, over here.
Surprised to see you, Nikki.
I know what you're planning on doing. And I couldn't just sit here and watch my old man send you out half-cocked. Fuck.
Well, your dad's never been much for details.
Yeah, what he didn't tell you is that the man running the Sweetwater Distillery is named Carl Bevers. Hard-ass, country asshole. His family runs the shine through the business, sells it to local shops.
Bevers ever let on to where he keeps his stills?
He's got brains enough to move things around. Rumor is he's got a map hid somewhere for his drivers.
Something like that could come in handy. Maybe I'll convince one of his men to tell me where it is.
Hey, we've got another man, goes by the name of Bear, keeping an eye on the meatpacking plant. You should go see him.
I'll do that. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Lincoln. You want to know what Bevers is up to, you're gonna have to get at some of his people. Word of advice, Be careful mentioning the butcher around my old man.
Some wheels, and Burke says you're the only person we're talking to about it.
Well, Burke's a fucking genius in that regard. I'll head on out to you now.
Set of hot wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
Got him! Over here!
See what I see?
We got a bumper for this asshole. Gotta hunker down. Gonna feed you to my fucking hogs. I don't need this fucker.
Get behind him! He's all yours, boys.
Time for your beating, boy! You I'm in.
Thank you.
Okay, that didn't sound right. You don't believe.
What the fuck was that? Come on, where'd you go? Fuck it. Say something.
Let's try over here now. Huh?
He's still home. Sick, I think.
Uh-huh. Drunk is more like it. You know what? That was the last straw. Asshole can't be trusted to guard our hoot shipment without...
Am I imagining things?
Oh, shit. You see him around? He's through.
Back down. We going for a ride.
Who the hell are you?
You're gonna tell me everything about Bevers' business.
You drive like a fucking asshole! Fuck me! Stop the car! Stop the car!
Tell me what I need to know.
No, Jesus! I said one word and I'm a dead man!
You trying to piss me off?
My folks dropped me on my head. I don't remember shit!
This only ends one way!
You barely missed that, motherfucker!
All the cash we bring in from selling hooch, I know where it's being stashed.
Thanks, but I can't have you running your mouth.
Thank you.